Hey spiritual babes, welcome to my channel. My name is Primrose and today I have a very exciting, but also it's the video I am like most nervous to make. So in this video I'm going to be reacting to WITCHTOK. Now if you don't know what WITCHTOK is, it's basically a community on TikTok, which is the witch community, but is more commonly associated with like beginner witches, baby witches. I've heard that it can be quite toxic. Like, I've never experienced it for myself. I've never been on TikTok. So I thought it would be so much fun as a self-proclaimed intermediate witch. I've been practicing for 8 years, so I should know something about the Wicca slash witchcraft community. I thought I'd react to it because I want to see, like, is it actually good? Does it actually teach you stuff? Or is it literally just full of baby witches spreading misinformation? I'm excited to find out. So that's what we're gonna do. Let's jump straight into our first video. Okay, this one's not in English, so I'm not sure. Oh, it's very cute, like I've got the store selling this packaging from 1980. Yeah, this don't look cursed before you give it a makeover. Like, why? Where's the body? Okay, stuff like this that I don't understand. Like, what was the point in that video? Like, that told us that there was nothing. I could have just, like, I could do that and be like, you're gonna get some on Friday. I can't tell you what, because it's literally like thousands of people watching this, and you know, it might happen, it might not. Like, there is no context. Like, where is that? Like, where? Just why? Just why? And why do people watch this shit? I like the music. Okay. We got some nice crafts going on. Where are we going with this? Oh, that's so annoying how they fall out the bottle. I mean, it looks cute. What are you doing with the bottles though? Where's this going? Ah. Like how, like why? I don't get it. Why? Why was that a thing? Okay, this is what I was looking for. Okay, so that's the kind of stuff I was looking for. Like, tarot stuff, but like it's all kind of just meaningless. Like, it's a couple of seconds long and then so for the second time I wanted to make a blueberry lavender syrup to put into my teas. So I started off with 1 cup okay. of 2 tablespoons of lavender. Wow, that's a lot of lavender. And then I added 3/4 cups of blueberries and I filled my jar up with water. It was pretty easy. I quite like this, like she's talking over it. She's telling us what's happening and it's like more personal. I think that's why I like it. It's like actually informative and instructive. Okay, yeah, this looks really good. Yeah, this looks really good. I love the color of that. That looks so magical. Yes, I love that. I loved how she was talking over it. It was like not just pointless, you know? It was actually something that we wanted to watch and something that we get from it. Like, I think that's my biggest thing with this. It's like misinformation, but also like pointless information as well. Like, you've gone and took your time to do this, but like, why? I like the crafty ones. These are cute. Oh, this is gonna be really nice, isn't it? I can already tell. Yes, that's so cute. Like, why? This is complete crap. Like, it's just stuff that people want to watch to make themselves feel better. I get that. But like, if it doesn't hold any value, then it's like false promises. Anyone can do that. Anyone can just pull a random number and then you can like try and force yourself to see it in things. Her process for that, what is that? Like, it's just nothing. It's just absolute nothing. I probably sound like such a bitch right now, but literally, like, that was the most pointless crap. Like, anyone can do it. I could just grab up like my tarot cards and be like, oh my god guys, amazing things are coming to you, you know, you've just got to work a little harder, you know, look towards the future, and if you put energy in now then it's going to pay off later on. Like, that is the most bullcrap thing, because anyone could do it, and people that are young and impressionable will eat that up and be like, oh my god, yes, like this is the message I've been waiting for. But it's not until you like step back and you're like, oh hang on, like how does she know this, like how does she know this, but then Wiccans that have been practicing posting for like 10 years, don't just get these random epiphanies like, oh my god, I have to post this on TikTok because everyone that's using that has got this message they need to hear. Like what? It's just people that don't know what they're doing and they're just getting so many views off of it. It's so frustrating. Do you ever think that your cat is the person? Aww, kitty. I'm telling my cat Parker. I like the music. Oh, that one was really sweet. Like, I really liked that one. Like, it had a nice little witchy theme of, like, reincarnation. It was nice and, like, edited. I loved the footage. It was a kitty cat, obviously. Like, that was so cute. Like, that's the kind of shit I'd watch on TikTok. Like, this wholesome shit. Okay, again, like, that was so pointless. Like, that's clearly crap. How are you gonna cast a money spell on every single person that's watched that video? Like, how? And like, do you even know what you're doing? Like, the fact that you have to post on TikTok and be like, you're gonna be a millionaire, like, that's not how it works. That's not how magic works. I think even a lot of baby witches know that. Like, come on. You're just trying to profiteer or get loads of views off something that's quite niche-y. Like, just stop, okay? Just stop. That is the most cringe thing. And like, just to get shares or whatever, like, no. Yes, finally someone's speaking the truth. Yes, good for you. The government has witches. Can you see what you're doing? I'm not really the government. Hi, I'm a girl named Thorn. Join my protection spell. I mean, that's cool. Like, I like that it's building a community because I think it's really hard sometimes to find a reliable community, and like, joining a coven and stuff like that is very, I like to call it a bit of a grey area because it's often associated with more mature Wiccans and witches, and a lot of younger witches don't feel comfortable in that situation, myself included. A communal ritual, if done the right way or done where everyone joins together over social media, over Zoom, however you do it, like even if you're not face to face, like if you're all doing it together, that I think can be really powerful as long as it's doing the right way. So hopefully she was like, she knew enough about what she was doing to be able to guide people through it. Questionable considering she was doing shit with a cover over her head. Like, you're holding fire and you've got a blanket covering your eyes. For me, that's concerning. I'm like a little bit of afraid of fire, so. Okay, can I just say, like, things like this, okay, one, we have to sometimes just appreciate that science and nature are doing shit, and it's not always something that you've personally done. It's like them baby witches that tried to hex the moon or the fae, like, just to stop, okay? I don't know how powerful you think you are, but imagine the energy those things hold, like, you do not even realize. And then, like, just creating a TikTok where you put shit like this and then, like, twerk or dance over it. What? Just stop, okay? Just please. You wanted to dance naked under the new moon, but your boyfriend says no because you live in this city and would be arrested. Okay. Oh, is that it? Like, where was the next bit? Like, come on, if you're gonna hype it up, like, at least come out of that room. I don't know. Blurred? Sim-blur yourself? Like, that would be funny. Oh, that's cute, yeah. She's collecting stuff. Oh, that's really pretty. Okay, so I really love stuff like that. Like, I know I'm like gobbing constantly. And that was a really beautiful video. You could tell that she was like paying her respects or something, like a really nice video. Like if the community was made up most of that and not these like, gonna make you rich, like my money spell, bitch, like if it was made up like that, like I would definitely get TikTok because it's just clearly like wholesome, beautiful videos. Oh, I like the toad, yes. Oh, this is gonna be beautiful, I can tell. Yes, I love art videos. What a cutie. That's really nice.
Story time, speaking about prayers. Okay, so we all know what these are, right? They're supposed to protect you against negative energy, people who are like praying on your downfall or whatever. So I used to have this friend who gave
So is that like rose infused water almost, because you're making the steam? I'm trying to work out what was going on. Like I wish it was some writing because I've never made rose water like that. I'm trying to work out why. Why? If anyone knows why, put it down below because I've never, I don't know why. Okay, I mean, I'm not too familiar with the TikTok algorithm. Feel like saying it's popping up on your homepage or whatever, like... Okay. Okay, what I wish she'd do is actually just let us focus on the cards. She's going so fast and just talking. Like, she seems like a really sweet girl. Like, she's clearly trying to learn it. She's clearly, like, putting in the work and getting her practice. Like, it's actually really quite sweet. I think this is sweet. Okay, that was so quick. I wish she'd like slow down or... She was just really sweet about it though, like she was going through everything and it was quite hard to take in the information, but I feel like she did it in a really nice way that was like, it was just nice. Going through a spiritual awakening, here's some signs and symptoms. You start to question everything in life. You're lost or alone. Okay, I don't agree with that. That's so false. I'm sorry, but it's the same girl and I'm like, I really liked her and then I really did not like what she was saying. Like, a spiritual awakening for me was when I felt the most found. I had found a place, I found a belief system exactly where I belonged, and it explained all the feelings that I was feeling before, maybe in terms of my intuitiveness, in terms of being connected to certain things. To say that you're gonna feel lost, alone and sad and depressed, like, that's not true at all. That's so awful. Why would you feel like that? I know spiritual awakening doesn't necessarily mean you follow witchcraft or Wicca, but like, it doesn't feel like that for me. And it's really sad if that's what she's felt. Don't tell people that, because then they're gonna shut off their emotions. Like, a spiritual awakening is opening yourself up, like it's finding this, and you might feel this deep wave of different emotions as you, it's literally a wave of like everything flushing over you, and you feel like everything from like your toes to your head, and it all comes through. And if you imagine like how the chakra is and all the like the veins through the body, you feel it like flow through you. And I understand that you might have heightened emotions, but I completely disagree that you're gonna feel sad or alone or anxious and depressed. To say that's what you should expect, it's not great, because what if you actually are feeling like anxious and depressed or suffering with some stuff and you're just like, oh well, I'll just ignore it because it's a spiritual awakening, and then you don't go and get medical help, like that's not what this is, guys. That's not what this is. This is chill. This is like, this is enlightenment at its finest. So Alyssa, stick to readings. Wow, this is beautiful. Oh guys, oh yes, and it's Rosalyn. That was really nice. I want to watch that again. And you're not gonna show us you trying that, like, what? Pick a class. Okay, we'll go herbs. Oh, she has to choose. Don't understand what that video was about. It really reminded me of American Horror Story Covered, where they've got to like prove their skills and they do loads of different stuff to prove that they're supreme. But like, she didn't teach us anything from that video. Was that just her showing us that she's practicing?
This is a forget spell to perform at night. Please keep in mind that I am still a baby witch, so I do not know everything there is to know about witchcraft. However, the spell has helped me in the past.
Oh, this is really sweet. Like, she even put a disclaimer, like, you've got to just, you know, she's saying that she's a baby witch, she's just putting it all out there, and she's clearly trying to help people. Like, I think this girl's sweet.
What you want to do is write down the name of the person that you wish to forget.
I like the music too.
Next, you're going to want to fold that paper until it is as small as it can possibly be, while taking very deep breaths and visualizing the memories and feelings of this person becoming small and trapped inside the paper.
Oh, it's making me feel emotional for some reason. I don't know why.
I release you and I decree it's best for you and me. After that, you're going to put the note underneath.
She looked emotional.
You're going to leave it there overnight. Here I am picking it up in the morning because I forgot to record it last night. Make sure to like and comment for the next part.
Oh, I thought she was so sweet, and I don't know why, all of a sudden it started to make me feel really emotional. Seeing her there and reciting that, it was like, I was feeling it too, and for a self-proclaimed baby witch, she's clearly doing something right, because I was feeling that, like, I don't know why. I don't know why I'm getting emotional over a TikTok video. I feel very pathetic. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I thought that was really nice. Okay, that one was just disturbing. Like, why? Why?
Protesters, I'm so proud of you. Black Lives Matter, I'm so proud of you. Natives, everybody standing together.
Aw, good for you.
I'm gonna need you to like, share, follow, whatever you need to do to get this video to go. Innocent protesters was not supposed to happen.
Go.
Peaceful protesting and the right to assembly is our First Amendment. However, what he has declared on the people of this nation is direct violation of Article 3. Section 3 of Article 3, treason against the United States shall consist only in levying war against them. The United States is...
Good for you, good girl.
There are other things that consist of this. The military is aiding in...
So they had to end on a high. Okay, wow, there was some a real variety of videos there. I was actually expecting more like spell themed ones, but it was nice to get a range, because obviously, like, in my head I thought there would be a lot of like fake spells going around WITCHTOK, and to be honest it seemed quite wholesome in the fact that it's showing you how to do like baby witch spells, like creative things, like that stuff I think is so nice. Things where it's just clearly fake, like, oh, share this and you're gonna get rich, like, you're just preying on naive young witches or people that want to believe in something, and they have no reason not to believe in what you're saying, which is really, really sad. So I didn't hate it. Oh my god. I was expecting to seriously hate it. There's a lot of stuff to absorb, but overall I'm not disappointed. Will I be downloading TikTok for myself? Probably not. I just don't think it's for me, and the WITCHTOK part of it, I don't really feel like I can learn very much from it. Could be wrong. I will hold my hands up if I'm wrong. So I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video. It was actually quite a lot of fun to make. Like, I knew it'd be fun, but I was also scared. But it ended up being really fun. So if you did enjoy this video, please do give me a massive thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. It would mean the absolute world to me. I will see you guys in the next video. If you'd like a part two of this and watch me watch more WITCHTOKs, then I can definitely do that. Just leave it down in the comments. I will see you there. Thank you again for watching. Bye.